Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Galaxy Station. Today I have got an interesting topic to dive into, Android System WebView. You might have heard about it, but you are not quite sure what it is and whether it is necessary or not. Well, you are in the right place, as I will explore that Android System WebView does what, why it matters, and whether you should consider uninstalling it. So stick around to learn all about this crucial component of your Android device. Let's start with the basics. What exactly is Android System WebView? Simply put, it's a critical component of the Android operating system. WebView allows apps to display web content directly within the application rather than redirecting you to a web browser. Let me demonstrate you. I am browsing my Facebook app's home feed, and here I am clicking on an external website link. After that, instead of opening a Google Chrome tab, which is my default browser on this phone, the web page is running without leaving my Facebook app and not opening any new Chrome tab. This means that I can view web pages, forms, and interactive content seamlessly within various apps. But why Android System WebView is so important? Well, it plays a crucial role in enhancing user experience. Imagine using an app that constantly redirects you to your web browser to view content. It would be a frustrating experience. WebView eliminates that inconvenience by rendering web pages directly inside the app, maintaining a seamless user experience. One of the key considerations with Android System WebView is obviously security. It's responsible for rendering web content securely within the app. This ensures that your personal information and data remain protected. Google regularly updates WebView to patch vulnerabilities and improve security, making it an integral part of Android ecosystem. Another essential aspect of WebView is its role in app compatibility. Different Android devices have different versions of WebView, and developers need to consider these differences to ensure their apps work on a wide range of devices. This compatibility is crucial for app developers and, in turn, for us users. Now, you might be wondering, how do I update WebView? Well, it's relatively simple. WebView updates are typically bundled with Android system updates or app updates. However, you can also update it manually from the Google Play Store. Just search for Android System WebView and hit the update button. In conclusion, Android System WebView is a fundamental component of Android operating system. It enhances user experience, ensures security, and plays a significant role in app compatibility. Keeping it up to date is essential for your device's overall performance and security. That's a wrap for today's video on Android System WebView. I hope you found it informative and you now have a better understanding of this crucial component of your Android phone or tablet. If you have any other topics you'd like me to cover in this What is this series video, please let me know in the comments. If you have any questions or want to share your experiences with Android System WebView, please leave a comment below. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more informative content. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.